Good.
You can train with other nations, get to know their procedures and everything, and that's what it's made.
So I think that's the greatest thing that you're seeing now is the interoperability of our total force.
Austria is not a NATO member, so we are in the Partnership for Peace.